We got to talk about Ricky Wysocki here. The dude played absolutely out of his mind.
Ricky played out of his absolute mind.
Because Ricky's round was insane.
But he definitely has a different level of focus that he switches on.
Played out of his mind.
He had a very unique energy to him all weekend long.
We're going to need his diet. We're going to need a sleep schedule. Like, that man is tapped into something. That man is tapped into something.
Here we go. The scales fell from my eyes. Your brain is a miracle, but it's not efficient. There's a maze inside everyone's head. A labyrinth of missed connections and untapped potential. Suddenly, I had access to every single brain cell.
I remember this feeling. The world is mine. I just have to decide what to do with it.
Hey! Do you mind if I play? It'll just take a second. My dad gave me a lesson or two when I was a kid, but to be completely honest with you, it never really clicked until now.
Rebrand. You don't sell hot dogs anymore. You sell artisanal hot dogs. That's the next thing.
Cupcakes are on the way out. The Mavens never embraced pie, so that's not happening. Did you read The Tipping Point? You know about Mavens? Tyler, you see, so if you build it, they will come. Checkmate. 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 We should play for money.
Dabble.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, everyone in the States, for watching.